Facts about Studio Ghibli you may not know. Number 77. To pay their respects to the late Studio Ghibli co-founder Isao Takahata, Nippon TV broadcasted his film Grave of the Fireflies 1 week after his passing in 2018. That same week, one fan found a hidden detail in the film's 30-year-old promotional poster, a warplane flying above the children, supporting the fan theory that some fireflies are not fireflies at all, but bombs from air raids. The film's title, Hotaru no Haka, uses the kanji for fire and a kanji which describes something dangling down, like a water droplet about to fall, making up the word Hotaru, or firefly in Japanese. Hotaru has its own kanji, giving the movie's title an intentional double meaning, with the short lifespan of the insects representing the young lives lost during the war. While the story of Seita and Setsuko is fictional, it is shared by hundreds of thousands of real-life counterparts, including Akiyuki Nosaka, the author of the original Grave of the Firefly short story, who lost two sisters to malnutrition during World War II.